who said this:
I will not give that which costs me nothing. So when I clap my hands in honor of the Lord, I lift my voice in praise and adoration. Together they become an instrument of war. We applaud your greatness, we applaud your might, and we shout to God in triumph as we set ourselves to fight. Every demon trembles when they hear our voices beat, joined with our cause of
showing the real significance of applause and worship. Let's sing it now.
I clap my hands to show I'm in agreement with what the Word of God says concerning me. Your kingdom comes and the Lord roars forever. Without applause we come to welcome. Learning just to come into His presence, to let Him pare back the superficialities of our life, to come and deal with us at the deepest dimensions of our being. He invites us there. Come to that table. I don't wanna worship from above. Jesus' ministry, some disciples came to him looking for guidance. How could they get in touch with this man? They said, "Where do you live?" And he said, "Come and see." That's when they came to be where he was, but they found who they were.
Minister to us as